can't handle the truth.
Hello everybody, my name is Ifan Yoban. This is 360 Degree Mastery. This is the channel where we teach you personal effectiveness, self-mastery, and how to create, grow, and manage your wealth. Now, when I do videos on success, I always remind you that success in any field in particular or success in general requires sacrifice, it requires a lot of discipline, and it requires hard work. It needs you to be focused. And these are things that I practice in my life. I have a policy. I will not teach anything on my channel that I have not fleshed out for myself. I will not teach or expound on a principle that I do not practice in my own life and I do not see working in my own life. So when I tell you something on 360 Degree Mastery, you can take it to the bank. You can bet your bottom dollar that this thing is tested and this thing is being used by the person who is speaking to you. Now, today, I want to talk to you about personal effectiveness. I want to talk to you about the importance and the benefits of rising early or seizing the day early. All right, now there was a video I saw on YouTube a few weeks ago. It talked about the 5 a.m. club, and he went on to say that there were several rich people. In fact, virtually all the richest people on the planet, they all belong to what they call the 5 a.m. club. Bill Gates and the late Steve Jobs, Mark Zuckerberg, Warren Buffett, Oprah Winfrey. All these people supposedly rise at 5 a.m. or before 5 a.m. and they seize the day, and that is how they are so effective. That's how they manage to get so many things done. You need to learn how to rise early. You need to learn how to start early. Now let me go ahead and give you 4 tips to help you seize the day, to help you become more effective in the mornings. Now, tip number one is you can try and set out the things you are going to wear and do the night before. All right, before you go to bed at night, if you have an idea of what you are going to wear the next day, you can bring it out and set it out, or you can take note of it. You can make a small note of the things you want to do first in the morning, as soon as you wake up or as soon as you get to work. That is tip number one. Set out what you're going to wear and do the next day. All right, now tip number two is set your alarm and listen to your alarm. When your alarm goes off, don't hit the snooze button. Don't snooze. Get up immediately and start doing something. All right? When you hit the snooze button, it will become a habit, and then you find it difficult to keep to time. You find it difficult to listen to your alarm. All right? So that's tip number two. When your alarm goes off, you get up immediately. Listen to your alarm. Obey your alarm. Tip number three is start, on a positive note. Start the day on a positive note, right? Like personally, when I wake up in the morning, I say a prayer, I meditate a little bit, and then I go on and I do some exercises. I do a little bit of light reading before I start work for the day. All right, now whichever one works for you. If you are a spiritual person, if you're a religious person, when you wake up, the first thing you do is you give thanks to the Creator, and then you hand your day over to Him before you go ahead into the activities for the day. You can do a little bit of yoga, you can do a little bit of exercising, you can study your scriptures, you can meditate a little bit, just 20 minutes, 30 minutes in the morning before you start. Believe me, it makes all the difference. It gives you a boost, it sets you in focus, and it points you in the direction of what will be most profitable for you for that day. That is tip number three. Now, tip number four is start with the little things first. When you get to your workplace, before you dive into the thick of it, start with the little things. Those little things that though they are small, but they make a difference to your work. They start with them. Do your reports, update your schedules, send out those little mails, those little reminders. Those things, they will put you in a positive frame of mind. They will make you more effective. They will help you to organize yourself and organize your day. Those are four tips. Those are four things that will help you to seize the day. How do you see this video? If this video was helpful at all, please go ahead and click like. Share this video with somebody who needs it. I know there is somebody out there who needs it. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Check out my online store. The address is there at the bottom of the screen, saskiventures.com. I have all the Ifan Yoban books available. All you have to do is just click on the titles you want, add to cart, proceed to checkout, make payment, supply your details, and boom, we deliver to you just like that. My name is Ifan Yoban, and this is 360 Degree Mastery. I'm wishing you a prosperous week. I'm wishing you a healthy week. Please stay safe, observe social distancing, wear your nose masks, wash your hands, use your hand sanitizers, and I'll see you next week. Namaste.